instead of if you had a flat surface or in a fixed, you would start by going around the way you would go to the deck. You might change it upright, you go from top to bottom, you know, take away your foot, and stuff like that. Cabin off, and all that. And then you break it off, and then you take it off. Things like that, you have to watch out for from the beginning, where you start to break material off the bridge, how you're going to add it. Yeah, they had, I don't know who made them, but now you buy them from